points through which the alignment should not passes, like religious places. These have been protected by the law from being acquired for any purposes there. Therefore, these points should be avoided while aligning. Very costly structures, like the structures means heavy compensations which would result in increase the initial cost. So the alignment may be deviated not to pass us through the through that point. Lakes and ponds, etc. The presence of lake and ponds alignment path would also necessary to deviations of the alignment. The traffic alignment should be the traffic as per the traffic requirement based on the origin and destinations data of the area. The desired lines should be drawn. The new line should be drawn keeping in the view desired lines, traffic flow patterns, etc. Geometric design factors such as the gradient, radius of the curve, side distance, etc., which has been considered. Also the governors, the alignment of the highway to keep the radius of the curve minimum as possible. It may be required to change the alignment of the highway. The alignment should be finalized such that the obstructions to visibility do not restrict on the minimum requirement of side distance. Design standards vary with the classes of road and the terrain, and according to the highway should be aligned. Economics, the alignment finalized should be economical, has been considered one. All the three cost, that is the construction, maintenance and operating cost, should be minimum as possible. The construction cost can be decreased much if it is possible to maintain a balance between the cutting and filling of the earthwork. Also try to avoid very high embankment and very deep cutting, as the construction cost will be very higher in these cases. Other considerations like the various other factors that governs the alignment, like drainage consideration, political consideration, and the monitoring one. The vertical alignment in the often guided by the drainage considerations such as the subsurface drainage, water level, seepage flow, and high flood levels. This has been considered. For the foreign territory coming across the alignment will necessitate the deviations of the horizontal alignment in the flat terrain. Even though it is possible to have a very long stretch of a road which is absolutely straight, maybe monitors for the driving, hence it is recommended for, to have a straight band or road MATs to break this